everybody. Thank you for visiting my page. This is Brown Eyes Tracy. I will be doing a makeup tutorial of how I do my makeup. This will be my first time. I am not a professional. This might be ghetto and ratchet, but it's okay. I will be having my little drinks and stuff. I am family oriented, so you'll see a lot of my kids maybe walk through or something like that, but it's all good. I'm not professional. So I'm gonna show you how I do my makeup. I actually just switched my NARS. I was using NARS I got from Sephora, like $50. This is my second bottle because the other one I dropped. I was so pissed because it's glass. You think I want to spend another $50? I ain't got no money like that. But I went and bought me another one. It gave me the coverage I wanted, but I wanted one that has concealer in the primer. I want everything in one. I don't want to have to do all that prime and all that stuff that I see on people's videos. I'm just a plain person. I just want something simple and basic. So, the first thing I am going to do is Smashbox. They call it a Prime Ritzer. It's a primer and moisturizer in one. Now, I got this from Ultra. I was a little skeptical of getting it, because I didn't want to spend no $43 for this little ass bottle. You see this bottle? Small bottle? It's a small bottle, and I didn't want to spend that type of money on it. So, I got it. So, let me put some on my hands. My fingers on the seat. I took up everything from my iPad. I'm just moisturize and do everything. I do love this one though. I have another one that I use. I was using it during the day, but I see I'm gonna have to use it at night. So a little bit of that. I have makeup everywhere. I buy makeup after makeup after makeup. It's ridiculous how I buy makeup. Okay. I get my foundation, brushes. Okay. I bought recently was the Clinique Beyond Perfecting Foundation and Concealer. And this is number, is Win. It's WN 82. That's the color. WN 82. So this is my color. So let's try it. Mind you, I'm not perfect, but I love the brushes. See the brush? I love it. I don't like when I have to put it on my, you know, my wrist and dip my foundation in and have to keep going, but I'm going to show y'all what I do. With my makeup. Like I said, I ain't a professional. How I get it done is how I get it done, child. I look crazy. So I take my brush. I got this brush, and this brush is pretty. I got it from Amazon. I will put the website and everything on here. I'll be adding my brush. I'm actually getting another set like this. So let me get it. And you know what? I never use the sponge because I don't know why. I think the brush is better for me, but I never use the sponge. I always say I was going to try, you know, stop playing around and try to do the sponge, but I don't use the sponge. I see a lot of people do it. I just take this brush. Look, I'm just basic. I don't got time for all that. Once I get professional, then I'll be able to do all that. But now, I'm doing video. Put them in the cage. Didn't I tell you my kids gonna come in here? I have no private time. Even if I want to do a private video, never private time, but it's okay. I have no private time. No time for myself. I never do. I really love this makeup.
What, here?
I'm gonna put some in here. This is how I do mine. I'm not a professional. I'm gonna keep telling y'all that I'm not professional, but I'm gonna get there. I am gonna get there. I don't buy a lot of those expensive makeup and stuff like that. I'm still learning it, and by now I just rather just do the basic. I don't know if y'all really can tell, but I'm gonna just back up a little bit. My LED light is like booming right in my face. Okay, so I got that on. Let me see if I need just a little bit. Let's draw over here. I just get the sponges. I never use the sponge, and I buy sponges for days. Like, I know what I'm doing with them and stuff, you know? let's see what my sponge looks like, because I'm always finding stuff. Looks pretty good. I don't know. I'm not sure you really can see it, but this looks pretty good. Next, what I do, since I have that, I use where is it? Oh. This Elf eyebrow. I really don't know what it do, but it's a clear one. And all that I do, I just take it and I shape it up. See, my eyebrows need to be done. My eyebrows are actually growing. I was getting it waxed, and the lady who was doing it was waxing so much over here that it don't even grow no more. So now I get it threaded. So when I decided to get it threaded, the lady went too in up here, you know, down at the bottom. So now it's growing back. Can I tell y'all got no privacy? You got the damn dogs. You got everything just going on in the background. I'll do that. That's why I drink. Okay. I might need a better lining. I'm gonna move my vanity probably somewhere else in my room. It's really, really big. So the next thing I do, I will do my eyeshadow. You know what? I'm gonna do a glitter one. I bought ordered my glitter glue. I bought this from Amazon. It was like maybe $5. The NYX glitter. I bought Tarte. I really like this. I don't use it at all. I have a lot of makeup and I don't know what to do with it, but I'm learning. I mess around with it. I want to use it on the weekends if I'm going somewhere. Would I wear it to work? No, I don't have time to be doing that makeup every day. I just want to be something basic, some eyeliner, a little bit of shadow, some mascara, or my eyelashes, and I'm out the door. I don't do a full makeup while I'm at work. Why would I need to? I'm already beautiful, so I don't need to do all that stuff. Sometimes you want to get dolled up, you know, but I don't want to do that 24 hours a day. No. Let me show you what it looked like inside. Isn't that pretty? you can see my little vanity, my thing, everything over there. Okay, right? So I'm going to, actually, I want to do my liner first. Because I notice when I do my eyeshadow first and then do my liner and then do my my lashes, sometimes my liner be disappearing sometimes. So, no. Let me do the eyeshadow first. Let me stay with my routine. Okay. I did say I want to do the glue, so let me do the glue, so let me open it up. And you know what? I might do it on my lip, too. I might put a primer on, you know what? I'm going to put the glue on my damn lip, okay? I tell you, I don't know. I don't do the same. It is my cup of tea, but I'm learning. This video not going up. I think I'm gonna start getting the other glue, not the hair glue, the liner glue. That's what I meant to say. I'm sorry. I don't think I'm putting this video up, but I'm gonna see how it goes. Let me see which one I'm going to use. I think this pink one is really good. So let me just put it up here. I always do this because I'm not professional. Like I said, I don't do makeup like that. Let's see. There's some mistake. I don't know. Some reason. I don't know. I don't care what I do. If I buy the cheap glitter, the glitter glue from the beauty supply store, it sticks. It's work better than this. I don't know if I'm doing something wrong. Oh, wait a minute. We got some patches in there. Let me see. Maybe it's getting somewhere. Uh-oh. You see how the stuff be falling? See how people be I don't know. Let me see if it works on my lip. Let's see if this ain't done. All right. I'm gonna let it dry for a little bit. I feel like something is in my eye. I have the Lacombe Lestyle brush. I really never use this, so I'm always messing the tops up and it messes the smudge part up. But I'm gonna use it to do my liner. So you decide how I do it. Try the wing. Every time I do a wing, it don't really look right. See how that look? Put it up. Put it. Just put it up there. My video already messed up anyway. I don't know what I'm doing. Like I kind of messed it up. I'll also use the Wet n Wild Illuminate Palette. I use 320 Cat Pink, and I really like it. I really love this brush because of the angle. Just like give me a little highlight. this one. I have got these from AliExpress. It was like $2.99. So I'm gonna put these on the duo and just pop it on. It's a little bit different from this side and from this side. And it stayed on my lip too. I gotta get my straw. All right, let's get. I'm gonna start blowing on this. And I don't use a tweezer. I usually use a tweezer when I pull it out of it. But as far as putting it on, I use my hand because I'm holding it like this as far as me putting it on. It's crazy how I do it. But this is my way. I'm used to this. I don't know all the brushes. I don't know none of that. I don't know none of that stuff. I just do the basic. I don't know how to do these brushes right here. You see how that? I think they use it like up under here. I'm not for sure. These are supposed to be for your eyebrow. I tried it. I was looking like a damn fool. And I've never tried it since. So let me put this on. You know what? Let me use this mirror. Oh, you know what? I have my Jeffree Star mirror. Ow. I thought it was so cute when I was watching him when he did his video. So let me see. If I could do it like this while you're watching. No. Alright, so I'm gonna just put that there. You ever notice that you always get one eye perfect and the other eye is just like, ugh. Sometimes I feel like that. I always get my other eye perfect. I know I messed up my makeup. I can see it. Why me? And you know that I always wanted to know how to do, because I always have like dark circles under here, and I always wanted to do my creases. Like, why do every time I do my makeup, it has to crease? You see? And that's me. That's all I do. This is something that I'm learning. I'm gonna try to get better, probably next week. Maybe my life will be better. and I'm gonna do another one, and just let me know what you think. Thank you. I hope y'all like it. Like I said, I'm not a professional. This is something that I do want to learn and try to perfect. I do watch a couple of people. And I will put the link down of what I have, what I've ordered from Amazon. And you have a blessed day. Talk to you soon.